Say hello to the next generation of ReefLEDs. The ReefLED G260, the ReefLED G215, and the ReefLED G270. These brilliant new lights have more power, more glow, and they are 100% Reef Safe and 100% REEF-SPEC, ensuring exceptional growth and vivid colors. The ReefLEDs G2 benefit from a completely new chipset in their compact arrays, delivering a richer spectrum. And with their enhanced white and new power management feature, you can tune the G2s from a 10,000K Reef White to a 23,000K REEF-SPEC Blue, all running at full power, which was not available in the G1. The ReefLEDs offer an intensity and spectrum that nourishes all corals, including delicate SPS corals, making them 100% reef safe and reef spec. They provide great coverage, requiring a minimal number of units spaced 50 to 80 centimeters apart or 19 to 31 inches. And as their name suggests, they deliver 60, 115, or 170 watts of beautiful reef spec light. They also provide a homogeneous spread, an elegant, gentle shimmer, recessed lens for minimal spillage, and you can add an optional visor for reduced glare. The ReefLED's REEF-SPEC power levels mean your corals will flourish wherever you place them in the aquarium. The signature REEF-SPEC Blue has been augmented with extraviolet and ultraviolet, and boosted to 470 nanometer at the high end of the PUR spectrum. So whatever your corals' natural colors are, they will positively pop. The ReefLEDs are controlled via the ReefBeat app, which provides easy setup and operation, as well as seamless integration into the ReefBeat ecosystem. Setting the light is now super simple, using a color-based Kelvin scale that covers the full range of blue and white combinations. You just select your preferred color, then adjust its intensity. You can also enjoy other useful features like the acclimation program, lunar cycle, staggered sunrise-sunset, and your own customized one-click light settings, such as a UV look to dazzle your friends, or your preferred color for coral photography. The ReefLED G2 series. Stronger, richer, smarter.